My name is Esther, and I'm a former mentee from 2008 and now a two-year-old mentor.
Hi, my name is Mehak, and this is my second year. Our title of the piece is Screw You, Screw Your Order, They Are Part of Us. No wall, no ban, refugees are welcome here. Sunday, January 29, 2017, 12:35 p.m. in R train, I saw people holding cardboard sign that says, Muslim makes America great. My heart melted knowing that all people in the train were standing for Muslim, and I am a Muslim girl. I not only heard people aren't racist, I saw people aren't racist. I saw a lot of love for undocumented immigrant and Muslim. People in Battery Park were standing for about 2.5 hours in the cold weather holding cardboard signs that said, no wall, no ban. I was yelling, screaming with my people, even though I was lost, and I was the shortest there surrounded by tall people. Today, seeing different color skin people standing for Muslim and Mexican made me tear up. I didn't cry because people around me think I'm crazy. Everyone today who was here were not only standing against Trump, they were standing for humanity.
At the Battery Park rally, Mehak and I lost each other in the crowd as soon as we squeezed through a fenced entrance. After a bit of panic texting, we resolved to meet again at a coffee shop. A sunny but bitingly cold Sunday. Still, the crowd pressed together on the muddy grounds overlooking Ellis Island, creating its own warmth. After hour one, my friend Amani whispered, pointing, oh my God, does that sign say Shank Ivanka? No, it couldn't be. As I squinted at the man's sign, his son staring back, I realized it said Shanda Ivanka, or Shame, in Yiddish. Thank God. I know people will try to tear down sanctuaries. They are fragile things, but people will protect them too. New York is my glorious, chaotic, and sometimes rude sanctuary, but for these refugees, I'll chant, let them in till my dying breath.
This is what democracy looks like. Show me what democracy looks like.